Stamp mills were historically used to process ores from mines, where the ore was crushed and pulverized to release the valuable metals inside for further processing. In gold mining, it was used to crush the ore to a fine powder, which was then washed to separate the gold particles.